This is the Speeder. It's by far the cheapest of the new vehicles, but it does only seat one person, and it only holds one power cell. But like its name suggests, it's pretty fast. Definitely good if you're going on any solo adventures, and honestly, it might be cheaper to get a bunch of these for your friends as well instead of making one of the big ones. Highly recommend it.